Hello everyone, I am Stuti Sehgal from class 5th G. Today I will tell you how to make a very effective mask in just 5 minutes. For this, we need a socks, a tissue paper, and a pair of scissors. Place it like this. Cut it like this. Make 2 cuts like this. Turn it like this. Now take a tissue paper. Fold it like this. Place it in the socks.
Your mask is ready to protect you from coronavirus. So let's take a blow test.
Now I will take a blow test.